Welcome back to part two of Super Meat Boy with
TrollBawls.
Yeah, he is having a hard time with Chad. Chad is a real douche.
Yeah, fuck this.
See that? That's Chad.
That little. How the hell do you dodge that? You're just jumping right in with the rage.
You didn't say a new episode shot.
You didn't even say we're gonna fist cake this game this time.
Oh shit, I forgot. I'll edit it.
How is it a catchphrase if you forget to say it? What am I supposed to say for mine? We're about to balls this troll game? I don't know.
It's your own channel. You can do whatever you want with your channel.
I know, I just don't have a witty name like you. My name was literally...
A witty name? You're a troll ball. You don't have to have a nickname.
What am I doing?
You just...
Not... Aw, oh, shit.
I about to knock my goddamn headphones off.
Anyway, what I was saying, it's like, well, my name was because of words of... What?
You can't progress too fast, Nick. The game does not allow it.
You see, I'm gonna die.
Yep.
I wasn't trying to jump over it. Hi, Chad. Do you think he's a hanging cat? You know what that is?
No, I don't.
It's, there was the election. I forget which one, but it was... Are you counting my deaths?
I know every five deaths.
Yeah. Anyway, it was like an election thing, like something got like fucked up in an election. I don't remember which one. I'm not the best fact player.
You don't bring statistics to every episode of Super Fist Cake?
Nah, dude.
Are you
Super Fist Cake?
Well, that's my name on the channel, that's probably.
Oh dang, Super Fist. Well, what the heck? I couldn't do what I wanted to do. You're gonna be drunk by the time I get like the second key.
Oh gee, it's weird, like I'm gonna get drunk off of 99 proof alcohol.
Yeah, dude. Okay. Shut right. up, I have right. to pace myself.
Okay, alright.
Second key, baby.
Second key.
Oh, and fuck.
two more deaths.
Oh my god.
One more death, one more shot. Thank you. Okay.
Drink, motherfucker. Oh shit. Jump at me. What are you gonna do?
I still don't know where this shot comes from.
It's Derek. Derek, give it to them.
Oh!
Just gonna use real names? God damn it.
Ben is my roommate, Derek is my friend. Ben is also a friend, but he's also my roommate too.
And I'm here.
And he's here.
I'm a bum.
He is a bum.
Son of a bitch. That's twice now. Actually, you did help. What?
Oh. Oh.
You just like jump right on top of the video. It's cool, man. Yeah, I don't need that. Yeah, I don't know how I did that. I was like literally on top of the nose. Okay. What the heck? Three.
I'm gonna bump it up to six this time. I'm just gonna increase it every time I
pull. Otherwise, you would be dead.
I will be dead. Are you just trying to get me drunk? If you told me to get drunk, I'll get drunk by no time. It's fine.
Nah, not
if you
want to
beat this game, you better fucking beat this game.
This has started to make me mad a little bit. Oh, god damn it. Ah! Because this is like, it's because they did such a good job with the controls, it's genuinely your fault in the special.
Yeah, it is, yeah.
So it's just
you
like,
can't really blame anything except for yourself.
You can't blame lag.
The difficulty of the game.
You can't blame lag.
This isn't League of Legends, Nick. You can't blame shitty teammates and lag.
No.
Dude, nice.
Can I jump on that center thing? Yeah.
There.
Oh, shit. Double key.
Jump. Ooh. Ooh.
And triple key!
Triple key?
Oh, no. That one got lower.
Oh, look. I don't jump up. Chad hates light.
Yeah!
That's his weakness.
I like his meaty little eyes.
Like, oh, shit, light. I'm a blood vampire.
Well, he is a turd. I don't know what that has. He turns white? I don't know.
Looks like he's.
It looked just like he didn't. Aww. Yeah, it's aww.
It's Super Meat Kid.
Oh, she's just hanging upside down.
What the fuck's this shit? gotta sneak around.
Hey, I'm a beggar.
Is he whistling?
I didn't hear him whistle. Hold on.
What is going on?
He's making, like, kissing sounds. Or, like, sucking sounds.
And then you just kill it?
Yeah.
He's just like, whatever.
He just killed, like, a baby. Oh.
Oh, shit. Mary Poppins away.
It's like, damn it, he killed my girlfriend.
He's so ready to go, fuck.
Oh, it's still alive. Never mind.
It's still making the kissing noise, I'm assuming.
Yeah.
And smiling. What is he?
Oh, no. Hello, Deathshot.
I can't get over this fucking.
Oh, hold on. Okay.
Oh my god, that's the funniest shit I've ever seen in the game.
That is pretty good. Just now I can turn it down.
Oh, loud clap.
What's next? The salt factory? Yes!
This is the best place for me to be preserved.
Yeah. Before they invented refrigerator technology.
Yeah. Otherwise, you get scurvy. Actually, wasn't that from salt?
No, scurvy was because you
because of the salt. Yeah, and the salt kind of.
Because we're doctors.
Yeah, and we're not knowledgeable. We are very stupid.
This seems too easy. I know that.
Don't touch the salt. Yeah. I'm just gonna say that right now. It looks nice and friendly. It looks like you could eat it, but you.
I gotta stay on the wall. Okay, alright.
Alright, oh. Yeah, get fucked.
alright, just gotta jump.
You're allowed like 30 deaths, so I mean.
Oh, yeah, no, now I'm gonna do victory shots. I don't do death shots on fucking puzzles. Boss fights, yeah. This?
No, that's not the shot. I'm just saying you're allowed like 30 deaths. Because I died like 70 times.
No. Well, thank you, I appreciate it.
At least 70 times.
At least, yeah.
Oh, we should have watched the replay to see everybody die at the first beginning.
I
know, I didn't think about it. You can do that. Did she just, like, get thrown?
No, hey, like, you punched her, like,
by the shit, you're good. I played for, like, 10 minutes, right?
Okay.
I don't want to do this. Oh my god, that wall of salt.
Fuck. Okay.
Okay. What's below you?
Death, and probably
the end of the level. Abandoned. Look at him back up.
Yeah.
Jump.
Yeah,
I can take solace in this.
Salt.
It doesn't even show like your meat residue when you die from salt. Man, you should go into like voice acting or something, Zach.
Oh, should I?
Yeah, with all those sound effects you got.
Well, thank you. I appreciate the fact that you think I deserve to be in voice acting. I would love to take a chance at voice acting if I could.
Hey, you've never done it before, have you?
Not like for reals. Not for realsies.
But
you've
done stuff, though.
I've done some stuff, but I wouldn't even get to tell you. Oh, no. I remember I used to do this Halo Machinima or whatever it's called. I think I was looking at it for one episode.
Oh, were you really?
Yeah, but no, like I had like 3 lines. And I wouldn't, like, recommend him to anybody because I was, like, one of, like, the 3 people that had, like, a clear microphone. Everybody else, like, whenever you're recording lines for some reason, the director thought it'd be okay for them just to keep it like it is. And you can hear, like, terrible distortion or some shit. Like, they, like it was, like, a shitty quality. I was, like, one of the 3 people that, like, actually checked my stuff. Okay, I'm going to stop talking about that because I need to do this.
But that was a good conversation.
Yeah, no, it is. I just can't.
I didn't know you were doing the Halo in a Halo Machine on that thing.
You didn't know
it? Halo Machine?
No. Machinima? It's like machine, but cinema.
Yeah.
It's hard to, I don't know.
I didn't know you were in that. Which episode was that? I'll have to check that out. I'm not trying to, like, make you, like, plug your own.
No, thing. I'm just trying to think of, like.
You don't remember what episode?
No, off the top of my head, no. I had to, like, back at my portfolio. I pretend there's quotation marks in that. I'll fix it in post.
Everything will be done in post. I will get a hot dog.
Cool. in toast. I will drink more.
You will probably drink more in toast. I'll probably join you in toast.
Why don't you join me now?
I don't know. I'm just... I don't have a shot glass.
I just got the fanciest one. There's like literally 7 more.
I know, we have them cheaper. We also got those fancy ass cups that we have not used yet. Okay, fancy ass cups. The plastic ones or whatever. We were going to use them for beer pong that one time and we decided not to because, like, we were already too drunk or whatever.
I do not remember any of this.
That's in our, cupboard, man.
Yeah, sure.
And you got further that night.
I did, yeah, a little bit. I had to think about beer.
Yeah. Yeah, that's so funny. I would say I could use your shot glass, but I have that whole mouth thing. I forgot what it was called. I
can't remember. Mrs. something.
Mrs. I don't know.
Yeah, no, you got it. Right there. Mrs. Something.
It's that whole thing where, like, you know, like, I can't, like, I know now I'm not the only one, which makes me really happy.
You know the fun fact about that? I didn't read any of that. I just shared the link to you.
Really?
Yeah, I didn't read any of that. I was like, oh, Nick hates stuff with mouths.
This is automatically him.
That was totally bullshit. We're like, yeah, what was it called again? Or like you said, like you asked me like some question about it. I'm like, yeah, I don't remember. Because I didn't fucking read it.
You were just like, I don't remember. And it's like, you didn't, I hate you.
Oh my god, look at the people.
You got all the... Oh, you beat it.
Yeah, I beat it. Look at all the fucking people.
All right there, too.
Jesus Christ. All right, your turn.
I can't find the post.
It's fine.
I wonder how it's called, but anyway, it's like
we'll
whenever
up to next episode.
Whenever you hear anybody talk or anybody like chew anything or like sharing any food with people, it's just a no-no.
Yeah.
Because it's disgusting as hell, and nobody should ever do that. And if you don't chew with your mouth closed, then you should probably make sure you don't reproduce. I'm very adamant about this.
Remember, chew with your mouth open, kills babies.
The bank thing. Remember FDIC. Okay, I don't even know what it means.
I'm assuming it's some slogan, but I'm not sure.
I know, it's not even a slogan. It's like something the banks have to fix.
No.
At the end of the like, it's one of these. I'm just be terrible at. It's a level of Super Meat Boy.
I'm playing Super Meat Boy shit.
Oh, wow.
Nobody prepared me for this.
No, I wasn't prepared. We only talked about it for like an hour and a half before we started.
It was definitely like, hey, when are we playing Super Meat Boy? Oh, I got everything set up. Hey, when are we playing Super Meat Boy? I don't know, I got a drink real quick. Hey, when are we playing Super Meat Boy right now? Oh, okay, cool.
I don't remember being this bad at the game.
Super Meat Boy, it gets harder the more you play.
I don't recall it being. Yeah, it's like there's like no learning path because you're always just terrible. Always gonna be bad.
There's like a learning curve. There we go. It's just first level, so it's just after that it's hard.
Oh, shit. Got it.
Nailed it!
Nope.
Heh, okay, seriously, this seems too easy already.
Oh my god, look at all that salt.
Oh, they go towards the, okay. That's why I can't touch those.
Shit. Wait, that's why you can't touch what?
The conveyor belts go towards the salt places.
Yeah. You can touch them.
Yeah, I mean, I can touch them, but I prefer not to.
You can touch them, I mean, you can touch them, you can caress them, you can rock them.
Shit.
You can do them, you can bait them.
Oh my god, what? Oh, oh. I don't have time to listen to your sweet talk, Nick. Shit! God damn it!
You were so close!
Fuck!
Oh, what I was gonna say about voice acting was, I would never do it, because my voice is already annoying as hell.
No, it's not about...
And I can't make other sounds with my voice.
It doesn't even, like, matter about what sounds you can make, it just matters if you can, like, talk in certain...
in certain parts. Yeah,
like,
I want to hear
you can,
drug
like, talk experience. Like different people, like, not different people, I'm sorry. Like, if you can, like, bend your voice in a different way. Like, pretend like you're a voice bender. That's basically what voice actors are.
A what?
A voice bender? Like, from like, airbender or whatever?
Oh, so it's like an airbender, but just with your voice?
Yeah.
I was like, that would be the shittiest type of bending. I'm not gonna lie. Just like, everybody's like,
well, yeah, no, like everybody's
fucking
been,
throwing
like,
rocks at you, and you're just like, eh!
I can sound like Christopher Walken. Which everybody can sound like Christopher Walken. I'm not gonna try it. I'm
I have a friend, he legitimately sounds like Christopher Walken. Not like he makes his voice sound like it, like...
Wait, who did you say?
I have a friend, I didn't say name.
Oh.
You don't know him, he's from Lincoln.
Okay.
But, he just sounds like Christopher Walken, like how he talks naturally.
Oh.
It's super funny. And he doesn't realize it.
Is it Vic?
No. Yes, it's obviously Vic.
Vic, we're talking about you in this episode. Now you have to watch. Oh, shit.
Bye-bye. He has a YouTube channel. I don't know what it's called.
Oh. Well, he better subscribe to this.
Should I call him right now?
No.
Please?
No.
Okay.
No. God damn it. What time are we at?
35 minutes. We didn't stop the recording.
Yeah. Well, yeah, I know, but...
I think we were, like, 16 or 17.
So, like, after this episode, we should call it. Okay, after this.
After this one, we should break it up again. Yeah, right.
Fuck.
Oh, gee. Fuck. There's gonna be so many deaths right here. I can't wait to see.
Oh, yeah, no, this is gonna be terrible. Hit.
I'm having fun.
I'm glad you're having fun.
This is much different than what I can record because it's like all by myself or like they're on like a Skype call and I have to like turn them down or something because their mic is really terrible.
Shit happens. Oh shit.
Oh, what? This needs to be the one you went. Because I want to see how you dodge that.
We'll look at the replay and see how
instant
that works.
Instant replay.
Out.
Instant.
Yeah. I'll fix it in post. It's okay.
Oh. What? Can you not?
Can I even?
Game?
No.
Oh, why did you? You had it.
Hold on. I gotta remember how stupid I am.
You fucking had it.
Yeah, no, hold on. I gotta remember. Okay, yeah, okay. Now I remember how fucking stupid I am.
This makes up for all the deaths I had on my boss fight.
Yeah,
mine was a boss fight.
Oh, okay, dude. Bring up the fact that yours is a boss fight. I've been drinking, and that you're just the best of Super Meat Boy.
Boom!
All right, that's the second episode of this massive 28-part series.
Whoa, we're doing 20. Oh, my God.
Yes, we're totally. Oh.
You missed it. It was beautiful. Replay. No, replay.
Save replay. No, replay. No, I don't. I can't do that.
You have to wait.
But anyways, that's this episode. We'll catch y'all next time, guys, alright? See you around.
Oh boy.